She says goodnight as she kisses me gently and closes the moon in her eyes. I almost was glad just to be here, but she tears me apart with the warmth of her sighs. If it sounds like the end of a story, in fact, this is where it begins. God only knows why she trusts me, but she welcomed me here for her sins. Streetlights is anchor, burns through the blinds with disdain. The milk paper walls haven't noticed. I can't get to sleep, going insane. Wish I could just close my eyes now, content with the ground that I've gained. Breathing is dark and it's heavy. I may not get this close again. I'm asleep with my hands away. Please forgive me. Yeah, I'm asleep with my the darkness. Her hand comes to rest on her arm. Her silence is red as approval. Her forearm soon loses its charm. Her stomach so warm and so tender. For a while there, it's almost enough. Her fingers are prone to meander. I'm so desperately sorry, my love. I'm asleep and my hands are awake. Please forgive me. I'm asleep but my just nuzzling my skin. Slowly it hurts as it hits me that the skin's just her skin. And I must get within. But wait, I say she's awake now. She can't possibly believe I'm asleep. Is she silent through fear and revulsion? Life could be shattered by stone and deep. Oh, God. Cause I'm asleep and my hands are awake. Please forgive me. I'm asleep but my hands are awake. Please forgive me. I'm asleep.
sounds like the start of a story. The fact this is just where it ends. Different burning, different glances. The fact remains that we're still here.